display. The Honor 7X is an improvement overall, justifying the price hike to £270 at RRP in the UK right now, with 2:1 1080p 5.9 inches LCD display that's bright and colorful. It's thinner and sleeker, partly because a very decent dual camera is now repositioned up top on the back and because the welcome headphone jack is down the bottom, opposite the mono and a rather average speaker. The display really is the key thing to note here. It's the major change for the backquote 7-foot series and it's exactly as it sounds. Backquote maximum your view is on a slogan all around the event and you can certainly fit more content on the extra long screen. With a system update in the last 24 hours adding compatibility for zooming 16:9 video content to 2:1 pointies of good brightness and clarity, and is oleophobic too, the edges even curve away slightly, Samsung style. Though not as drastically. Camera. The dual camera, here 16MP/2.2 and 2MP, is something that Huawei and Honor has mastered, at least if you're a fan of shallow depth of field effects. There's a backquote portrait mode, as on the iPhone and countless copies, but the core feature is still the backquote wide aperture effects mode, letting you adjust both focus point in the scene and depth of field after the fact, that is later, playing with a single backquote photo, to create something genuinely stunning and arty. Of course, it's ultimately a software effect, based on image data from the main lens and depth data from the lower resolution sensor, but it's both fun and useful. Point video capture maximums out at 1080p, which is okay, but misses any stabilization, which isn't. Internals. So far so good then. Android 7 out of the box, with a promise of Aura early next year, but that's okay at this price point. Dual SIM or single SIM and micro SD, as usual, with 64GB of storage and 4GB of RAM, plus the latest Kirin 659 chipset. Although there's no waterproofing, you do get what Honor is calling backquote airbag backquote technology. Interface and apps. EMUI 5 is familiar from other Huawei and Honor phones, it's capable enough, but is quite aggressive with how it manages a day-to-day experience. For example, closing applications when the screen locks. The goal is better battery life and the 7X does achieve this, easily getting through a long day on its 3340mAh battery, though power users will want to make sure that their core apps are kept running by whitelisting them deep in EMUI's settings.